I'm a little redback spider sitting on the toilet seat. When it comes to biting, I just can't be beat. When anyone comes near me, I bite them, you know where.
Off the mouth!
'Cause I like to see them spring way up into the air.
Well, a fella came in yesterday, I think his name was Slim. And when he got settled down, I fastened onto him. He gave a shout, then headed out, rubbing his what for. And there's one thing that I'm sure of, he's feeling bloody sore.
I have a little redback spider sitting on this toilet seat. Oh my goodness gracious, I like to bite the big and small. It's really such a treat.
And I don't know why they come here, I only know that when they leave it's in a hurry, but they all come back again.
The lady came in just last night. She gently closed the door. When I had my little bit, she forgot what she came for.
The door flew up its hinges. She let out such a yell, and the shit house flew to pieces, and I went down the well. The moral of this story is to let you people know, when you go to the toilet, always take a brush of the show. There's nothing on the toilet seat to bite you, you know where. 'Cause they're all the same.